Hey everybody, it's Matt from The House, and this is the Savoy Youth Snowboard from Chamonix for the 21-22 season. All right, the Savoy Youth board is it's a pretty cool, it's a direct takedown from the adult version because the little kids want to ride the same things that the big kids are riding. But compared to the adult version, this one's a little bit more of an all mountain board compared to the, you know, more park focused shape and design of the adult board. But this is still a twin tip board. It still has a nice soft medium flex to it. So it's definitely a board for those kids who they've already learned how to ride and maybe they're looking for that next board to kind of push them to get better. And you can definitely go spend all day in the park starting to learn to hit jumps and rails. Or if they just want to cruise the rest of the mountain too, it's totally geared towards that. We're doing the early rise on this thing too, so you get a nice easy catch-free feel. Just give those kids a little bit more confidence while they're out riding. Still doing the standard response and reply fiberglass in there, so you get the stability you need, you get the flex you need, and you get the power you need. And then also on this thing, we're just doing an extruded base. So, you know, one thing about the kids is they still want to go fast, but mom and dad, you don't want to have a board that you have to do a lot of maintenance on all year round, and this base does both of those. All right, thanks for checking out the Savoy Youth Snowboard from Chamonix for the 21-22 season. If you got any questions about this board or any of the other kids' boards from Chamonix at thehouse.com, leave some comments down below. We're on there every single day trying to answer your questions. You know, we want to make sure we get you guys some rad boards so they can match the big kids, but more importantly, we want to make sure that they're going to match their riding style.